Break your personal records and bust through your plateaus with hashtag Shatter. This creatine-free pre-workout delivers relentless energy, power, and muscle pumps for more explosive workouts. This new super extreme pre-workout formula delivers peak ATP, a powerful clinically studied muscle-building ingredient.
It's so wild, man. This is crazy, yeah. Woke up in the hills this morning, asking myself, how did I get here this morning? Devontae Parker in that teal and orange, and Russell in that golden purple, youngest from the Ville in Portland. I used to sit up in my room and ponder, finish school and get a doctor's. I'm 22, I gotta get it now. Man, who knew he'd have it figured out? Trap soul, man, I crack code. Crack cocaine, that's what we putting out. He fuck niggas saying, don't forget when you was broke, I was looking at sunset. It's levels to the shit. Damn, look at all the levels that I skipped. Feeling like that's a medal I should get. All these haters getting heavy on my dick. Look at my niggas chasing paper, getting books with my niggas. So how the fuck can people back home say I shook on my niggas? Your two cents ain't working for me. All you niggas sound commercial.
It's your boy Cass, aka Zeus, here today. Representing Can't Stop, Won't Stop here today. Finna show you how I put it down in the kitchen, how it's going down. As you see, I got the whole setup going on right now. I'm doing my tilapia fish with steak going on right now. I'm gonna show you how I do it, how I like to do it. Everybody, you don't have to do it like this, but I'm gonna show you how I do it. So check it out right now. Get you a pan with a little olive oil in there. Turn on low. And that's what we're gonna use our steak with. I'm gonna show you how I like to do my steak right here. Basically, take my steak, put it on a little lemon foil. I like to use sea salt. Sprinkle a little sea salt on here. Get it on there. Then I give me some black pepper. I'll sprinkle that on there, just like that. Rub it in a little bit. And now I'll flip it on the other side. Make some sea salt on there. And some more black pepper again. And I'll rub it on in there. And now I'll take it to the pan that I got on low. Lay it out the pan. Good way to do this so the oil is not popping on you. Just tip it up a little bit. Slide it on there. And I'm gonna sit it on there for about 3 minutes on one side. Make sure you get your steak spreading out on there. This is going cooking that flavor in there. You can get any kind of seasoning you want. I like to throw a little sea salt and pepper on there. I'm going to throw some more seasoning on it after I take it out of here. But I'm going to let that sit for a minute, about 3 minutes. I'm going to flip the other side and come over here. You got a tilapia fish here. I like to put it and fold it up a little bit. I'll get some fish seasoning. Sprinkle that on there. I like to use minced onions. Fish seasoning on there. I'll also get garlic powder. Bring that on there. And I like parsley. I'll put some parsley on there. And I'll take a little olive oil. Spread on there. And I'll take it. Wrap it up. What this does is keep all the juices inside. It's a lemon foil here. And I'll sit it on there like that, like I got the rest of it. Let's head back over here to the steak. Put this steak over. Put it on this side for about 3 minutes. It's flavoring over here. Also with this meal, I'm gonna end up, I got my rice already cooked here. Do rice and I end up doing some collard greens. Any green vegetable is good, guys. Whether it's string beans, sweet peas, anything green is the best vegetable for you. I get asked that a lot, so make sure you remember that. Any green vegetable is good, broccoli. I tend to hear people say broccoli make them hold water sometimes if they get ready for a competition, so you might have to switch up going from broccoli to collard greens or some other green vegetable. See over here, guys, I got all my tuck away here, which is a great thing. If you get you the six-pack bag, it's awesome. It's a good thing to have to put and prep all your meals in. From your drinks on the side, four drinks in there, it gets your whole tray slot here of meals that you can put in it. Also, you got put supplements in. So this is an awesome bag for you to get. Comes in handy, believe me. All right, let's get ready to take that steak off here. Now I get no MSG seasoning. You can find any MSG seasoning. Just find something with no MSG in it. It's better for you. Spray that on there and I get a little garlic powder. Spray it on there. Put a little olive oil. Take it and wrap it up just like I do with fish. Make sure you preheat your oven to 450. Make sure you preheat your oven to 450. Now sit down like that. Go ahead and put this in the oven. Set my timer 8 minutes. And get that going in there for 8 minutes. Once that finished, stick my tilapia fish in there and get that started. So I'll see you guys in about 8 minutes. Peace. Welcome back. 8 minutes is gone. I pulled a steak out. Put it up, pretty much. You can see here, right now, the steak, all the juices are on the inside. That's the way I like it. I'm gonna grab a bowl here, the fork. And I'm gonna take it out. I'm gonna bring it over here. Turn it around here and it's gonna easily, it should just come right on the part as you cut it. Now you can always cut these fatty parts off if you want. But you don't have to. If you like fatty parts, some people like the fatty parts and some people do. Send it off to the side. Got a lot of fatty parts on there, so I'm gonna come over here and just cut that on off, sit that to the side. Now I'm gonna get my bowl here. You see, I already had the collard greens in there. I got my rice. Just gonna sit in the bowl here. You got your rice, greens, and steak in there, as you can see there. You got it in there like that. Now, with that done, we're gonna slide this down. You see over here, fish has been put in the oven. You'll put this fish in about 250, sitting there for about 5-10 minutes. And fish come out like that. Still juices in there. But easy but simple. Let's take that fish there. Just sitting over there with the rice. And that's it, pretty much it, everybody. Just put your meals together. I used to put mine. I still gotta add my fish here, but that's pretty much how I do my meals. Check me out on my other videos. I got 8 through. I got about 5 new videos out right now, so check me out in the gym. So, peace. See y'all later. Can't stop, won't stop. Peace.